Right then, hello, so welcome to episode 4, chapter 6. I need to do the challenge. Right, this could go either way, either well or bad. I haven't got a clue where they are because I've not even done it yet. Like, not even had a trial run. So, normally, they're just, like, they're not too hidden. Like, whilst that's doing that, why won't it act? I don't think they'll hide two straight away, no. I've got one, anyway. So I don't know where it is. The only thing is you've got to blow everything. This way. Might take me a while. Where did you come from? I missed it. Normally the first two are quite easy. If it's going to trick me, I'll probably be in the next sector. I don't think there would. Check it anyway. Oh. There'll be one in here, I would have thought. I don't think the TIE fighters are that accurate at blowing things up. Sneaky buggers! So there's one in the original one. So I've got four at this point. The annoying thing is you only can carry three, can't carry four. It should blow up. Oh, it's too fast for it. Wow, no wonder Darth Vader doesn't do well with TIE fighters, they're rubbish! Ah, thank god it's only there. If I had to use that bomb to get one, I'd probably cry. Oh, I didn't recognise there's some there. I am doing this blindfolded a bit, so play badly, sorry. Oh, there's one there. The blue ones are actually easier sometimes to get than the others. Like, there's no tricks. I kind of feel like the blue ones should have been like a bit more trickier than. Then I suppose there's a time limit, that's probably why. The other ones are a time limit. Blast everything! Oh, thank god. I think 7 sounds about right, to be honest. need another one. Oh, hold on, this one there. Why'd I go all the way back when there's one there? I did that last time. Try and think about work. Right, okay, come on! I feel like I've missed something. Maybe not, actually, because there's one here. I'm guessing there's two here, then one at the end. Unless there's one at the run and then one sitting there, that'd be a bit mean. This game can be mean. I kind of feel like there'll be one in one of them. Get 2% so I can do that. And then I can kind of fire away like that. Now I can get 3 and finish the job hopefully. I don't know, I kind of feel like I should have 9 at this point. You idiot! Blocked it. I can't see there being 2 on the bomber run. Would quite easily be wrong. I was right, I've missed one. There's one there. Knew I'd be wrong. Where's the other one? There. Got it. Woohoo! That was a bit mean. Wow. That was actually hard. Thought I'd mucked it up. It just didn't feel right having 2 left than the final bit. It's normally like 1. It was actually 2. So there was 2 on the bombing run. Well, at least that one's done and dusted. All I've got to do now is get True Jedi in Chapter 5. Wait a minute. I might do the bonus things first. Get some money. We're getting there, 11.7 million. We are getting there. 55%. There you go, like 73%. Get in. So anyway, on the next part, I will... I think what I'll probably do is I will go on to chapter... I'll do this, but I'll do the bonus ones. So what I'll do is I'll try and unlock. Move and kill. So I'll do that and that. That I'm not too bothered about. Mini kit bonus. I'm not too bothered about the Death Star one. Probably that one's going to be harder. Because that was horrible. So I'm not very keen on that level. But that I'm not too worried about. So I'll see you guys in a second for those two bonus levels. Bye for now.